Now, let's disassemble this Huawei Mate 14 Pro. First of all, put a heating platform with a temperature of 200 degrees at the bottom. The time is about 4 minutes. Touch the button and the screen with your hand. When you can feel the temperature, try to use the card to gently cut out a gap. The original adhesive is relatively hard, so it will be a little difficult to cut when cutting the side adhesive. The time will also be a little longer. The card should not be cut deep to prevent the wireless railroad charging from being cut. Tear off the top of the tape. Now we start to remove the screws. When removed, you can see a few large cameras. The internal design of Huawei Mate 14 is cleaner and tidier than before. But the internal screws are also very much. After removing the screws, we took off the wireless reverse charging panel. There is a magnetic induction coil and a flash. Remove all the top carbon connectors and take off the components one by one. First, take off the front camera. Remember to stick it with transparent adhesive to prevent it from getting into the dusk. Under the microscope, one of them is front camera. The other is a 3D deep camera, which is called gesture sensing inside Huawei. The Mate 14 is an upgrade over the previous generation Mate 13, so the gesture sensing is upgraded to super knowledge sensing, or super aware camera for short. The main camera is a 15mm super projection camera wide angle plus 20mm super wide angle. The Mate 14 is indeed better made than the previous model. The shadow was removed with tweezers first. The chip is barely visible on the outside of the motherboard. It is all covered by a shadow, which makes it difficult to repair. The next thing it will remove is the earpiece. The adhesive on the earpiece is very sticky. Take your time. After that, the same card, slot small plant, and the tail clutch next to the screws removed one by one. Next, disassemble another part. The first step is to remove the cover on the speaker, then remove the top cable and the connection cable on the SIM card slot board. The SIM card slot board and the connection cable are connected to the motherboard. Almost every generation is designed like this. Mate 14 Pro is also like this. Remove the tail plug cable. This tail plug cable can use Type-C charging. And the 16-seat full super-fast charging cable is plugged into this cable. If something goes wrong with this cable, it will not charge, which is a very common problem. Now we see the speaker. The sound of this speaker is particularly three-dimensional. It's Huawei hissing sound. The key battery disassembly began. The actual capacitor of the battery is 4300 mAh. Note that this battery has two interfaces, which is the reason why the super fast charging appears with two lightning bolt levels. The fan supports a maximum of 11 watts, 6 mA or 5 watts, 5 mA or 5 watts, 4.5 mA super fast charging. This is the vibrating motor, which also supports Huawei's Face Internet protocol. This is a comprehensive connection board. The row of wires immediately adjacent to this is a SIM card slot small board connected to the motherboard of a row of wires. When disassembling, be careful. There is a chip. It's a super aware camera encryption chip. That is, Huawei's Face is also set up for encryption. After removing the IR net, put the motherboard on the fixture and remove all its shadows to prepare for decoding the chip. This shader is soldered with ultra high temperature tin, so it is very difficult to remove. We use a temperature of 500 degrees, 17 wind, medium air nodes. When removing the shader, the nodes of the air gun should be close to the shader, otherwise its temperature will spread. If its temperature spreads, it will affect the chip next to it. This is a high temperature operation, so it's easy to cause the chip's first solder. Remove the shader from. Because the chip has been exposed, so we use point blowing method to carry out. Now, let's remove the second side of the shader. The two sides of the clamps should be stuck stable, not bent. Because it's easy to deform when operating at high temperatures. Now there is still residual temperature, so it is easier to remove. Basically, it's a point blow technique. The first side of the temperature is not yet hot, so the risk will be a little higher than the second side. This is the family potato after disassembly. After arranging neatly, we plan to make a specimen of Mate 14 Pro. Now we'll look at the motherboard under the microscope. This is the 9000 CPU. This is the 256 hard driver. HI is the logo of Hisys. Now we see the main power supply. The CPU power supply is the power supply output from the circle of pairs next to the main power. Now we see the baseband power supply. The CPU is the same as before with the beginning of the SEC. This is the interface of the front camera. Its image signal is carried through the above row of scenes. The main camera's display image signal is also carried out through the row of sensors.